done a little something. I built a little pier out here. Nothing crazy, nothing super fancy, just a little pier that I can get out of here on top of the good water here. So I'm not standing in the mud over there on the dam. I show it to you. It's off the main dam, about the hole, and comes out here, out to here, throw a little platform out into the good water. So, Sherman over there. Yeah, so we're gonna start fishing on this now. So I got some swamp bait, I like to call it. I'll go out here and see if I can catch some of them both ends. And I'll be on, as long as the turtles leave them alone, I'll be alright. So I'm gonna mount the camera back here on this little shelf I built. So let's see if I can catch one. Fish jump right there. Let's see if we can get one. I can keep the turtles off of it. We'll catch some fish. Also got some night crawlers. Maybe I can catch some little fish while I wait. Hopefully I'll pick some. Install some pole holders. Alright, well, keep my eye out for any kind of water creature. But I'll turn it back on if we get something going on. I ain't got them too good. Do it for tonight. I got out here late. Caught one good size one. Mostly just targeting both ends tonight. But that's gonna sum my night up. It's Thursday night. I work tomorrow, but I'll try to get out here one day this weekend and put some time out here really fishing. Maybe early morning or midday. There's a storm coming in, getting dark, so yeah, you gotta get out You ready, Sherman? You ready to go home, buddy?